So, we are getting ready to go where?
The mega trip of Avalon.
I don't even know what that is.
I don't know. The mega trip. That's 11 days and it's our best. It's our longest trip ever. Okay. A long time.
Okay. Hi.
Hi.
Oh my goodness. You are driving me crazy.
Oh no, it's only day one.
I know.
It's not even officially day one.
It's not day one, actually. It's just, we're just at the airport.
Yeah. Okay, we have made it to MCO. We are staying in the Hyatt in the airport. And this is our room.
It's a nice little room.
It is a nice little room. Jennings, what do you think about our room?
It's good.
It's good? Huh?
I like it.
You do?
The problem is there's only two beds.
Why is that a problem?
Because there's four people with two beds.
So, we were going to just hang out in the airport for the next few hours and wait for Kaycee and Loretta to get here, but their flight was delayed. So they're not going to get here until after 6. So we are going to go ahead and go and hop. I think we're going to grab a quick bite to eat downstairs somewhere and hop on the Magical Express and then head over and see if our room is ready yet. And regardless, we are going to Disney Springs.
Yay!
All right, we are ready to get mega trip started. Mega trip, mega trip, mega trip, mega trip, mega trip started.
Ooh,
mega trip. Here it is during the daytime.
So excited.
Now do it.
Kaycee got on an earlier flight with Loretta, so they will be here even earlier, so we're super excited.
Yep.
Yay!
Are we ready to go to Disney Springs?
Yes.
Are you ready to go to Disney Springs?
Yes!
They've been laughing since I can remember, but they're not gonna laugh anymore. No more Maxie the Geek, no more Goof of the Week like before.
No more algebra tests till September.
No more looking at losers like him.
No more having to cheat.
No more mystery meat.
No more gym.
No more gym.
No more gym.
No more gym.
Gonna move to the mall.
Gonna live in the pool.
Gonna talk to Roxanne and not feel like a fool.
Cause after today, I'm gonna be cruising.
After today, she'll be mine.
After today, my brains will be snoozing.
If I don't faint, I'll be fine.
I've got 40 more minutes of home economics.
Then down with the textbooks.
And up with the comics.
Just think of all the time I've been losing. Finding the right thing to say. But things will be going my way after today.
Alright, photo pass time. We've never taken a photo pass picture here before.
Perfect. Good job, boys. Good job.
Alright, so we are headed into, I think, the Polite Pig. We just want to kind of sit down and relax for a little bit before our room is ready. Get some beer and some barbecue and some pop. And then we'll see where the day takes us after that. Fun, fun.
Heading into the Polite Pig.
Yum, yum.
Yum, yum.
Alrighty, so our pretzels and appetizer or side dishes just got here. So we got sweet potato tots, barbecue cauliflower, and do you remember what the Brussels sprouts were called? Crispy Brussels sprouts, I think. And then we got another pretzel as well. He said the pretzel just came out of the oven, so it's probably really hot. And then our beer is coming.
Server.
All right, so our beer just arrived. I got this adorable light that's on a pig head. And give me, where's that card? It has
a golden ale, a 5 points IPA, a red drum amber ale, and a working man porter. So we will see. And then what did you get?
5 points IPA.
Of course you did. Okay, so we just finished up relaxing and having some beer and food at the Polite Pig, and we are headed into the Lego store. Dan was just checking the back of my microphone to make sure it was on.
Hey, it's been known to happen.
So we are going to go in the Lego store and maybe World of Disney. We are hoping that we get a text that our room is ready so that we can go back there and get kind of settled in before Kaycee and Loretta get here. So decisions.
He just pointed at the $800 Millennium Falcon.
Big fluffy unicorns chasing a rainbow.
This one's kind of cool. Look at that Dooney and Burke. Look, he even has the tape on it on the back.
This is cool.
What is it?
It says LeFou's Brew. Wouldn't it look good on Aiden? If
yes.
It was a little bit smaller? Like maybe.
What'd you find?
A Donald shirt.
What'd you get?
This.
What is it?
Yes. That's not the front. This is
the front. Okay. That was the marketplace and the co-op. Here is the Star Wars Trading Post.
Bounty hunters are my favorite kind of people in Star Wars.
Fingers crossed, we get a text by then.
Okay, so we have made it to our room, finally. Woo! No thanks to Disney and their automatic resort check-in texting, which didn't work at all. All right, here's the living room. Let's check out the master bedroom in here. So, master. Okay. Hello.
Hello, I'm unpacking.
Connect to the master bathroom in there. So, master bathroom, we do have a full-size tub, one sink in this portion, and then you open up this door, you've got the walk-in shower and a second sink. Commode is in that room there, washer and dryer behind these doors. If you only got a studio, you would stay in this side. There is its own private entrance. And then you've got the studio with your queen-size bed, pull-out couch, table, TV, and private balcony. And so the private balcony does look out over, the lake to Disney Springs. Okay, so we have made it back, ran our little errand, and Kaycee and Loretta arrived as we were coming back with the Uber. They're excited.
Hi.
You all right?
Yeah, can you push me in the stroller?
Yay!
Danny's a big hug.
Yay! You're a kid.
Oh. Hi, Miss Lily. Can you give me five? Yeah.
They were off earlier.
Oh, they
so,
were?
Yeah.
Do you want to go see inside?
Yeah.
Matt.
Are you going to get ice cream?
Is it cold?
Oh, is it good? Hi, Jennings. Can you give me your mattress that's here? Will you share with me?
You eat your own. This is Loretta's.
Fine. I worked hard for that sandwich.
Say nom 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 nom.
Hey, is that ice cream for
messy.
So, we are in Disney Springs. We are looking for something to eat, something quick, something good. Right, I think these guys are hungry.
So.
Pizza.
Did you try it?
Look how. Yeah, I did.
That is a giant piece of cheese pizza.
It's like as big as your face. It's actually
it is
bigger
huge.
Than your face.
It is
Whoa.
Huge.
Okay, careful. All your cheese are going to slide off. Yummy,
look,
yummy.
Look,
you like
look.
It?
It's bigger than
hey,
a camera.
Little
man. Camera.
Are you eating pizza?
Camera. It's bigger than my face.
Okay, we have made it to Disney Corner. This is the, I guess, temporary other half of World of Disney. It is right across from the Polite Pig in Disney Springs, and it is primarily Disney princess stuff.
Loretta, what are you going to buy?
Minnie.
Are you going to buy Minnie?
Okay.
Oh, you're buying Minnie? Are you going to buy Minnie? Is she so sweet? Oh, give her love. Give her some love.
That is the cutest thing ever.
Oh, squeeze her tight.
Everywhere
all right. Headed to Goofy's Candy Company.
Some positive proof that I'm not just a goof. And after today, I'm gonna be cruising.
Gonna sit on my butt.
I've got less than an hour, and when this is ended, I'll either be famous
or you'll be suspended.
Just think of all the time I've been losing, waiting until I can say, gonna be on my own, kiss the parents goodbye, gonna party from now till the end of July. Things will be going my way after today.
I wish that this was the day after today.
Finishing out the night before we head back to Saratoga Springs, getting some candy from Goofy's Candy Company. Yummy.
Could you do another one of those heel clicks for me? All right, we are headed back to the hotel to relax and go to bed. And then Animal Kingdom tomorrow.